Nacrobiosis lipoidica usually appears as large spots that are yellow, reddish and brown in color. Changes in fat and muscle fibers due to sugar cause this disease. Due to high amount of sugar, spots also become swollen or sometimes the spots becomes hard. It can be improved by controlling sugar.